You're watching Sky News. This is live in Sydney, in Australia, where the country is counting down to 2022. Let's have a listen in.
You
Now that is what we needed. That was awesome. And that was 6 tons of fireworks sent into Sydney's skyline. They have just really shown in the new year in Sydney on the Harbour Bridge. 25,000 shooting effects launched from 178 firing locations on that, the Harbour Bridge. 6,000 fireworks shot from the foresails of the Opera House. 9,000 aerial shells launched from 5 barges on the harbour. 6 tons of fireworks. That is how it's done. That is how it's done. And we will bring you all the fireworks displays as the rest of the world rings in 2022. Happy New Year, Sydney.